And a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And what we have for you tonight is live Champions League group stage match day one action. It's West Ham United up against Real Sociedad.
Well, thanks Derek. This should be a tight group, so it's vital these teams get off to a good start here. This should be a very competitive game tonight.
And the starting lineup for West Ham United. Jordan Pickford stands between the posts. Joshua Kimmich starts with Marcos Alonso in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. So the starting 11 for Real Sociedad. Anthony Lopez begins in goal. Yuri Tielemans plays with Franck Yannick Kessié in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Pedri, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Joshua Kimmich. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? We're going to see the first yellow card of the game. The referee not standing on ceremony.
Well, he's under pressure now. It's a long time to be on a booking.
Alvarez. Here's Tielemans. Keeper's ball every day of the week. Safe pair of hands, did his job.
Pedri.
It's with Dahoud. Nkunku. James. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Nkunku. And you need your defender to take charge.
Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Nkunku. Teammate available. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Firing it in. Terrific block. Did well to win the ball back. Nkunku. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
Pedri.
Nkunku. Can he make it count? And a fantastic diving save. Who can he pick out? Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Eccentric goalkeeping. Has someone to play it to. Can he do it to take the lead? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat.
Depay. Tielemans. Oh, they have it again. James.
Pedri.
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And a good looking ball. And thumped away. Well, visionary passing. Opportunity.
Well, he really read that brilliantly.
Pedri.
Nkunku has it.
Pedri.
It's with Dahoud. I must say, this looks promising. Dahoud. A glorious chance. Oh, that's a fine save. elects to go short. Cutting the ball back. Oh, yes! 1-0 it is! And it doesn't come as a huge surprise.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Grealish.
Here's Tielemans. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it.
Well, the referee saw it as a bookable offence.
And I think he's got it absolutely right. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
That is that for the first half here.
Well, he was one of the better players in the first half, but...
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Tielemans. Depay could cross it in here.
Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
And he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw in.
Havertz. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Tielemans.
West Ham recovering possession.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase.
Nkunku.
Must score!
Another great challenge, free kick here.
A chance to extend the lead. In it goes! A well-taken penalty.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
Second goal for them here.
Number 15, Eric Dier.
Alvarez. Well, can they open up the defence here? And no way through. Here's Alvarez. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Well, as you can see, West Ham have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Can he play it in? And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Tielemans. Tielemans. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And slipped through beautifully. And they need to get tighter here. Nkunku. Useful looking ball. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And into the last 20 minutes. Tielemans. Here's Alvarez. Now he must favour the cross. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Grealish. Happy to take on the shot. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Nkunku.
Pedri.
Dahoud. Promising looking attack from West Ham. Nkunku. Can he finish? And it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Kai Havertz. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Kimmich.
Pedri.
Nkunku.
Matip.
Nkunku has it. And continues his run. Chance here. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Tielemans. And Depay on the ball. Alvarez. Grealish. Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end. Take it away.
Pedri.
And that will be all for this game. Well, they had visions of starting with a victory, but the visitors have gone down on match day one.
Well, that's not the result they were looking for. It makes the next game really important now. They need to respond in that one.